All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Skyrim. This is episode 11. So let's get started. We ought to go back to Falkreath, do the Jarl's quest, and recruit a new follower. And which means that we're gonna have to get rid of one of the followers we already have. So yeah, let's get started. Did something fall? Eh, maybe not. Oh well. Gah-ha. Starting off a little late. Oh, there you are. Hey, Lucia.
Papa.
Hello.
Yes? Take care.
Yeah. Just checking on her. Lydia should be around here. There she is. There is Lydia. Hey, Lydia.
Back already?
Iago feels it is time to part ways, friend. So you should stay here, yes?
Very well. Take care.
You take care, too. And Lydia will stay here. Actually,
after a little hunting?
Khajiit needs your help.
Lead the way.
Well, you're not coming with us. We just need to take...
Still here.
We just need to take some stuff from you.
Of course, sir.
Okay, your large fur tent and your padded fur mantle white. And maybe take that as well.
Do let me know if I can be of service. I've got your back.
So, now we can part ways.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Okay, Anamla? How about we, trade.
Sure, what do you need?
What can Khajiit, can you wear this? I thought I, where's the hood? Oh, here it is. There you go.
You lead, I'll follow.
That actually looks nice. Anyway, onwards. Hey, Dova Bunny. Trade. And Iago will give you the fur tent. Actually, we got some things to do first. Put some stuff away. Make some wood. While it's doing its thing. Smithing materials have been sorted. Good. Forge. Make a wooden sword. Why not? And Inigo, steel. Let's see if we can make some arrows. Oh, what are we missing? Oh, right. Crafting feathers.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Trade.
Very well. Here is what I have access to.
You have some more steel arrows. Anything else? Crafting arrows. Circle of strength. Why not?
Let me know if you need anything else.
Right. Now we can make some steel arrows. Ingots. Ore. What can we make with ore? Can we make? Then could you use this? No, we don't want that. Whatever. Just put stuff away. Put our ore back. Put our ingots back. And firewood too. Right. Damage health. Potion of Fear. Fire Aversion. Frost Aversion. Frenzy. Potions. potion of health. What can we make? Upgrade this alchemy for yes. Okay. Aha. Fortify restoration. And health. No, that seems like it will be needed. Stop ruin potions. Okay, then we go to the armor, put stuff away in the armory. Well, food, let's get food. Okay, prepared food. What do we want? Braided bread. Cooked goat. Leeks. Cooked rabbit. Cooked salmon. Ooh, a sweet roll. Fruit and vegetables. Take some apples. Cheese and seasoning. And drink. And take Skooma with us. Okay. Onwards. Clockwork Castle Armory. What was that noise? I should check on the, okay, that's good. Just checking on the Golden Claw, making sure that, it's all dandy. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, onwards. Onwards. To Falkreath. First, we could go to Dead Man Drink. That's where we'll get our, new friend. Just checking. Right.
We have enough for the next ship.
da 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 da. Oh yeah, the dead cell swords. Yes, they're dead.
Need something?
What happened?
We killed a cell sword yesterday. Why is everyone checking the bodies and not putting them away? Isn't this a cemetery town? I should put in a mod, dispose the dead.
This is an ode to the Imperials.
Ah, there he is.
We drink to our youth.
Today, come and gone. For the age of hello, Lucian.
Excuse me, sir. I don't normally do this, but, have you got a moment to talk?
What? Of course.
Marvelous. My name is Lucian Flavius. I'm a scientist, philosopher, amateur wizard, and something of a musician, though I suppose that's more of a hobby.
Ooh, cool.
I couldn't help noticing that you seem... how can I put this? Well acquainted with the less savory side of Skyrim?
This one has experience in various things. Do you require this one's assistance, perhaps?
As a matter of fact, I do. I'm here in Skyrim on an expedition, academic mainly.
Oh.
I find the province simply fascinating. The flora, the fauna, the ruins, both Dwemer and Nordic, the architecture, the politics.
The politics is shit.
Trouble is, I'm really not much of a fighter. I know a few spells and can just about swing a sword, but beyond that, I'm pretty useless in combat.
Well...
Skyrim's no place for a milk drinker like me.
Yeah.
Not on my own, anyway. So, I'm looking for someone to travel with.
Go on, Khajiit is listening.
I suppose what I'm asking is, would you awfully mind if I tag along? I will of course compensate you most handsomely for putting up with me.
Oh. When speaking of coin, Khajiit likes to hear numbers.
Oh, shall we say 300 septims up front? After that, I'll top you up every time we come across something useful to my research.
300, okay.
At your discretion, of course. No obligations, save that you take me with you and assist in keeping me alive wherever possible.
Ha, okay. Your words are music to Iago's ears. We have a deal, friend.
Oh, splendid. Here's your gold. This is going to be quite the adventure.
Khajiit is called Iago, by the way.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Lead on.
Anyway,
what's on your mind?
How about, you wait here, yes?
Right you are, boss.
Just relax. Oh, it's her. Again, okay. Hello? 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 Khajiit's saying hello a lot, but just lots of people here. How about we have some lunch? Some bread. Goat cheese. Some rabbit. And, how about some mead? We should, refill our water sacks.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Iago wishes to refill his water, friend.
Of course.
Hi,
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share.
Just thought I'd, you know, say hello. Since we're going to be working together and all that. Good to build up a bit of rapport between the troops. Am I right? Please say something.
Well, it's so much fun watching you squirm. I'm Hoth. If she could just stay out of my way and the two of us will get along just fine.
That sounds fair. I will do that. In your way is somewhere that I will not be.
Okay.
Good. Glad to hear it.
Yeah, glad to hear that. You two will get along splendidly. Let's see, do they have any stuff Khajiit can take? Steal gold. What's that? Argonite? Steal bread. Gold.
We drink to our
youth. Days come and gone.
For the age of aggression is
just about done. About the storm cloaks and restore what we own. Okay, we're good. What? Right, okay.
Ready yet?
Follow Iago, yes?
Let's get moving.
Okay.
All right, then.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all. Another corpse for the pile.
Right,
Tidings.
What happened?
Another poor soul.
When did this happen?
They're all just gonna be talking about the dead, okay, he has nothing. But they're just gonna be talking about the dead cell swords all day.
Pungent. It's right under your scales.
Miscellaneous. Speak to Laud. Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Speak to the Jarl of Faltgrief. Hello, Jarl Sidgir.
Good to see you.
Iago received your letter.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
Corruption, huh? Cleaning the dirty laundry, Khajiit can do that for you.
Good.
Banner Mist Tower. Where's Banner Mist Tower? Okay. Do we have the bunny? Yes, there's the bunny.
What happened?
Oh my gosh. Yes, Khajiit is definitely going to need to do something about that. Because that's just silly. Hmm.
All right.
Onwards. In fact, maybe before we head out, we can head back into town, get Lucy in some gear. Oh, now you're keeping up with us, bunny. Yes, he's dead. What about it?
You'll
meet a lot of tongue-wagging gossips in this town. Try not to take them too seriously. Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town?
No.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Damn it. No, we don't want to talk to him. We don't want to do that quest.
Oh, hello there. What can I do for you? Blades, gauntlets, I can forge anything you need.
You are a little young to be a blacksmith, no?
I'm Lord's apprentice, although I've been his for less than a season. Before that, I was with Adriana Venici in Whiterun, and before that, Baron in Solitude.
'Tis ye just curious, why all the different stops, It is simpler to take a direct path, no?
I'm on a sort of pilgrimage. When I'm finished, my family expects me to return to Cyrodiil and take over the forge.
Oh.
My name's Isabel, by the way. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. What do you have for sale,
What can I do for you?
Yeah, okay. Take off less damage from enemy attacks the further their health falls below 50. Spellbinder. I want something more complete. Why not? And what can Khajiit sell you in return? Khajiit doesn't need that. It's an elven thing.
Good steel's worth every septim. Remember that.
Hello there.
Trade.
Go ahead. Load me up. Right behind you.
That will be a good start. Onwards. Damn it. Yes, dead is dead. Maybe I could take, I could take some stuff, but still, that armor still looks nice on him. Lucian. Yeah, Khajiit will try his best.
What a waste.
Greetings.
Trade.
Any chance of a helmet? Could really use one the next time a bandit takes a swing at my skull. Let me know if you need anything else.
Okay, you want a helmet? Sure, Khajiit can give you a helmet. This will have to do for now.
What's new?
Trade.
Oh, please, give me all the good stuff. And away we go.
And away we go. For now. Let's do a save here. In fact, I could just use this to come back and take him after taking a moment. Do another save. Why not? And we are back. Just like I said we would be. Excuse Khajiit. Anyway, onwards. We're going where? Bannermas Tower. Over there. Okay.
Never been a big fan of Falkreath. Too many graves. Depressing, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. A little depressing. Recap what? Okay. Guess he changed his mind about speaking. Okay. Dead,
What is it? You look like you have something on your mind.
Search bandit.
Don't worry. It'll pass.
Ha. Yeah, dispose corpse. We can do that now. We don't need to dispose these guys. Ooh, back. Damn, bird. Yeah! Take that! Good work. Anamla's regard for me increased. She can now give me gifts. Okay, so that's what happened. Okay. Onwards. All the way over there. Tower, but it's not the tower we want. We can still check it out. Yeah. We're going that way anyway.
You lost?
No. Khajiit hears a bear or something. Oh. dead bandit. Anyway, onwards. Did we miss the path? Yeah, it's over there. The path to that tower Khajiit wanted to check out. It's over there. Valkyrie, okay, what was that? Yeah, what the? Ah! Bone man! Ooh, fuck. Death! Ah! Ascendant Necromancer. Liminal badges. A chest. Soul gem fragment. Can we take that soul gem? Ingredient barrel. Wheat and garlic. Yeah, see, Lucien gets it. He likes to hum too. Where are we? Half Moon Mill. Take a look around here. Gosh, this game is beautiful. Especially modded. Raw beef. Bloody rags. Why are there bloody? Oh, that's not beef. Take their rabbits too. They're rabbits. Is anyone here? Chickens. Right. Is this the path? There's a cave over there as well. There's a house. Hunter's rest and a cooking spit too. Make some steak. Cooked rabbit.
Now what's more inviting?
Smell
or the fire. Both come second to a warm bed.
And cooked rabbit. Fathers of the Nibbin. Are your eyes open? Creepy. Onwards. Khajiit sees the tower. Just barely. Anything in here?
What's with the mask, Hoff?
Huh?
What do you mean, what's with it? What kind of question is that, milk drinker?
Well, I suppose I'm just curious as to why you wear it.
By the Nine, Lucian, is there anything you ain't curious about?
I just find the world a fascinating place. The people in it even more so. Don't you?
Khajiit is curious.
Yeah, I'm fascinated by what's in the people, too. It's usually red and gooey.
Ha!
Ask about my mask again and I'll show you. Get it?
Got it.
Khajiit. I so love this mod. There's nothing in there. Except Mora Topa. We came to the right place, yes. There it is. And a poison. What are, where are you going? Off?
What was
Jesus.
That?
Ooh. Back, sorry. Any others? I think I accidentally hit on a blah. But oh well, they're always getting in the way. Always. Why is there still music? Oh, because there's still someone here. Yeah. Okay, let me hit this guy with some nice good poisoned arrow. And down he goes.
There once was a hero named Lucian Flavius, whose singing and writing and looks were just marvelous.
Imagine the Tower of Panoramis used to be an important defensive outpost before the Empire united this land. Well, it may be of some use soon. Okay. Sure, you speak. You're apparently speaking telepathically. Except it's just the words on screen. He's talking to me, not the character, that's why. Gold. You know, you're not bad, Lucian Flavius. What? Well, you're in Khajiit's way, but sorry about that. Khajiit saw a cave. He wanted to check that place out. A cave on his compass. Are we? Okay, there's the road. There's the road.
Not me.
Storm cloaks.
Move along. Keep walking. This doesn't concern you. Are you looking for a fight? If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Go on. Wolf Stormcloak wants to see them. Move along.
Fuck.
Now that's how it's done.
You can tell them in hell. Where's Flavius? There he is. Did you run away?
Something on your mind?
Trade.
What a coincidence. I need to trade some things with you too.
Give you a torch. Do you have any money? No, you don't. I should get you a bow.
I'll be right behind you.
Over here. And storm cloaks. Khajiit knows their racist ways. Moth Mother Cavern.
Hello? You! Over here, please. I need help.
Okay.
Please, do you have a potion you can spare? Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Who are you anyway, huh?
Name's Balder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run.
Spriggans. Ari
died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Iago may have a potion to spare.
I just need a little to get going.
Here. Fine.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
Yeah. Iago understands. Let him help you, yes?
You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Let's do a save. Moth Mother Cavern. Sex. Khajiit sees one just over there. It's gone. Oh, there it is. Springed Patron. Bear. Third bear. We can take its pelt. They'll just be disposing corpses that people are just gonna stare at all day. Iron ore. Beck. Ow. Okay. Take down the bear. Good kill, Puff. Niels. I've never seen such a thing. Then you must have never been out much. Because Khajiit. Yeah, stealth. Where could they be? Back. There. Burn. Any three of them, right? There's three. Wait. Do we sneak by it? Don't even think about what? Stealing from you? There's a chest over here. Some leather boots.
Don't go stopping for a nap. You can fall asleep in this place.
Oop, there it is. Ah! Ah! Yeah! Take that! The mate run.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Yeah.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together.
Oh.
He said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now.
Oh, thank you.
I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. Always be welcome at my door.
Thank you. Huh. Let's take another look around. There may be some other stuff we can take. Gold. Ooh, we got gold. We need a pickaxe.
Walking through these caves, my eyes show me images of that altar boy. Why did Falmer have to skulk about like children?
Falmer? What the fuck are you talking about, Falmer? I don't think we've seen Falmer yet. Well, actually, yes, we have, but not with Anam La. Okay, we should make a go get that pickaxe we need. And we're getting thirsty too. But we can get a drink later. Hey, Lydia. Bunny, right. There's the pickaxe. And wooden. Right. Lucian Clavis. Trade.
Oh, please, give me all the good stuff.
Take that from you and replace it with this.
Right behind you.
Okay. Set destination to recall point. Back in the cave. Where's that gold we saw? Khajiit saw some gold. Empty wine bottle. Ah, here it is. and some more gold ore. Just thinking, war chief's might. Not so mighty, could you guess? Onwards, back to Falkreath. Have a drink. All non-violent bounties in the rift has been cleared. So, does that mean a crime? But we have no bounty. Largest bounty. Oh yeah, because I think it all accumulated. How much is it? Yeah, 15. I'm not sure how that happened. Or maybe it all did just accumulate. Orc.
Go home to your mother.
Hey, you should not talk to Iago like that.
Why? What are you gonna do? Cry?
Ha! Back off now, or Khajiit will get angry.
No need to get rough.
Not so much of guess who's the drink milker now, huh? Yeah, guess who's the milk drinker now? Let's see what you got. Do you have anything useful? Yeah, nice. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor, cause he can't sing to save his life. Are we going the right way? No, we took a wrong turn. Walking, wandering around. Haha, a lot of funny hijinks happening right now, huh? Such funny hijinks.
someone there.
What? Oh, okay, here we go. We got something. Who is that? Oh, it's a bandit. Ooh, you fucker.
I didn't think so.
Huh? They were just talking to, there's the bandit. Lucian was talking to Hoff. Where does this path lead to? Okay, never mind. That's the quest area. We don't need to go over there. No need. Okay. Dispose corpse. Yeah. Dispose corpse. You guys can go away, because apparently you guys can't. Simply, you don't know how to dispose of corpses. What do you have? Dispose corpse. Dispose corpse. Goodbye. Ooh, Anamla has stuff for me. Thank you, Anamla. That way we don't have to keep on hearing about the dead bodies. Now they're in the tombs or whatever. They're in the graveyard.
Good to see you.
Iago has killed the leader of Bannermist Tower, yes?
Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service.
Thank you.
I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Ooh, thank you. Anything, okay, we're good.
Farewell.
What is he looking at?
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Ooh, we can take your carrot. Can we? No, we can't take the pie. Damn it. Oh, well. Ooh, what's that? An unusual gem. Meat. Ooh, some books. Back. Is The Night Mother's Truth. Ghost in the Storm. Guide to Better Thieving. Okay, that's an interesting book to have. Steal that. Ancient Nord Amulet. Ooh, can take your gold too. For free gold. Ha.
Help.
What the? What? Oh. Another dragon? Ooh, there it is. Shit. Come on, dragon. Over here. Ooh, okay. Akavalari, we dragon, okay. Akavari dragon. Shit. Don't die. Ah. Shit. We can bring it down together.
Maybe dead now. Where did it come from?
A dead citizen.
Really dead then?
Yep. Good work, everyone. We slain the dragon together. Cow. Dragon soul check.
I thought the people were kind. They thought I was mourning.
Okay.
Dragon. Go team. Team us. Yep. Go us.
Yeah, I like that. Go us. Hopefully no one important died.
Yes?
Hands to yourself, Eve.
Okay, wow.
By the gods. Don't even know what to say.
Well, maybe you shouldn't say anything at all, then.
Think you might be in the wrong place, friend.
Okay, Woodcutter's axe, and, where's that pickaxe? We're just going home.
Everything all right?
Wait here. Wait for Iago here, yes?
Yes, sir.
What can we make? Ha. Ha. Leather strips, aged steel helmet. Type. Okay, head. AIDS hornet horn helmet. Two leather straps. Do I want steel shin boots? Why not? Okay. Okay.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Trade.
Here is what I have access to.
Okay, Necromancer robes, take that. Warchief's might. Maybe you can smelt some stuff. Ooh, okay. Refined moonstone. Why didn't I put those ingots in the ingot chest? Not at the moment.
Ready to get moving?
Trade.
Sure, I'll shoulder some of your burden.
Air. That actually looks nice.
You lead. I'll follow.
An actual helmet for you to wear. So where is... There he is.
What do you need?
Trade.
Take whatever you need. All right then.
Actually, I want to get a better helmet. Tight. Head. Steel. Okay, we need iron. Ingot. There we go. Okay, let's see what we got for ingots. Ta-da! We gotta return that horn sometime. And that, maybe in a few days we'll be back in that area. Trade.
Sure, what do you need?
How does this look on you?
You lead, I'll follow.
Damn it. Okay, I guess I don't like it. Trade.
What do you need me to take?
Yeah, just go with
Go
with that. That looks fine. castle armory. Ooh, okay. Take gold. Okay. Food. Maybe we should head out again. You know where I want to go? Windhelm. Cook potatoes, cook salmon, slaughtered fish, cooked leeks, and wine. Take that. Ooh, ingredient barrel. Lucian is waiting. Damn it. Because Khajiit is forgettable. He forgets. Ah, damn it. There he is.
Ready?
Follow Iago, yes?
Right you are. I'll be right behind you.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Honored to see you too. Where is, Lucia? We should check on Lucia first. She must be in her room. Khajiit hears her. There she is. Hey, Lucia, just checking on ya. Anyway, be a good girl now for Lahar and Lydia. Not really, no. This way. Now we can go to Windhelm.
Best not cause any trouble on my watch.
Okay.
You have questions.
seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Cypress City.
Ooh, you know what? Speaking of which, never mind. Just remember the quest that we could, but we can start that later. We have, that book. Boethius Calling, we could look at that another time. Right now, I want to get another questline started. Someone's carrying valuables. Who could be carrying? Khajiit's not speaking to anyone, to you. Iago is speaking to his audience.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Khajiit just wishes to know what happened here.
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Another? This has happened before, yes?
Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
The murders are being investigated, yes?
We're stretched thin as it is with a war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. Until next time.
Khajiit's not gonna start that quest. Right now we gotta go find that target. Because there's someone who has loot. A lot of loot, maybe.
Not now. Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Yes, Khajiit will keep his distance. Don't worry, keep your tail on.
Eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormpokes.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Spies?
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really...
What is that? Thief's perception. Damn it. We're not gonna have time. Whatever.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
Whatever the history of our people, hatred is blind and its victims are many, yes?
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Those Nords were giving you trouble, yes?
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far.
It's a nice enough place, I guess.
He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning.
Gah.
Oh, a real charmer, that one.
But, why would anyone think you are a spy,
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Good to see you.
Maybe we shouldn't be here for too long. Fact. Khajiit sees them. It's over there, I think. I see a blue glow up there. How do we get up there, though?
Not sure you belong here, Khajiit.
No, he was just playing tricks. Oh well. Maybe we can, look around a bit.
I've never known a less friendly city than Windhelm. Let's not stay.
Yeah, we're not gonna stay here for too long. We may stay here for the night, but not for too long.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament?
Black Sacrament?
Oh, Grimvar. Always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Tales?
Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child, wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
What's up with that haircut?
Then I'm right. I knew it.
That haircut.
All right. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. But Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need.
The friend you need.
Yes?
Did Iago hear you say something about a cursed child?
Yes. It is quite sad. A young boy, Aventus Aretino, lost his mother recently and was sent to an orphanage. But he has returned home, and people have heard strange chanting. They say it's the Black Sacrament, the ritual to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Well,
why a little boy would want to contact a group of murderers is beyond me. He is inviting evil into this city. Thanks for wasting my time.
What? What was that? Oh, what the feck is up with the light, Leiden? Todd Howard, what's going on with the light? With the Leiden? Okay, he was rude at the end. Let's go inside.
You'll get what you deserve. The Dark Brotherhood will see to that.
Huh?
Die, Grolaw, die!
Sweet mother, send your child unto me for
ooh,
the sins of
wrong
him.
Goat.
But he must be baptized
cheese.
In blood and fear.
Nor mead and salt pie pile.
Sweet mother, send your child unto me for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. You've come at last! I knew you would!
Are you feeling all right?
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I
but
did the
body
over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood!
Okay, three.
You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract.
Oh, really? Indeed, huh?
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella of the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grolaw the Kind.
Okay.
Please hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
You know what? Because he was just thinking. I think he has a mohawk too, but it was just odd seeing it on a dark elf woman. Anyway, talk to him some more. Assassinations do not come cheap, boy. Khajiit requires payment.
I have a family heirloom you can have. Supposed to be sort of valuable. I hope that's all right.
So, how about you tell Iago about your mother? What happened,
She got sick, last winter, when the snows came, and she never got better, not all year. One night, she fell asleep and never woke up.
Oh, that sucks.
So now I'm all alone, and the Jarl said I have to go in an honor hall orphanage. It's not fair!
Okay.
Please hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here.
Oh, a woman called the kind, who is not kind. Interesting. Letter from Steward Yarleaf. Master of Vitas Barrentino, Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak wishes to express his deepest sympathies at the death of your mother, Nalia. Unfortunately, because you are fatherless and have no other known relations, the Jarl cannot allow you to remain in your home unsupervised. Therefore, in no more than a week's time, you are to report to Honor Hall Orphanage in Riften, where you will reside until your 16th birthday. The Orrentino family home in the city of Windhelm will, of course, remain your property. The building will be securely locked and ready for your return 6 years hence. Note that I am unsure of the education provided to you by your recently deceased mother, or if you possess the ability to read the letter I'm currently composing. Therefore, a member of the city guard will call upon you in 1 week at your home and provide escort to the orphanage. Hopefully his arrival will not come as a complete shock. With greatest respect, Yorlif, steward to our most noble Jarl, Ulfric Stormcloak. Most noble Jarl, huh? What's in this sack? We don't need the squash, because you hate squash. And nor do I. And no, I don't like it either.
Why you bother me for a reason?
We can stay here for the night. So, our next stop is going to be Riften. Next time. We can walk there. Maybe.
Just stoke the fire.
This one's
take a seat and get the cold out.
Legend we all know and love.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart.
I tell you, the dragonborn comes. Oh, he does he now.
How can I assist?
Wait here for Iago, yes?
Right you are, boss.
Is he allowed here? Well, if Anamlaw is allowed, no one's having trouble. New ales of in candle are all.
For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know dragonborns come.
This here's Candle Hearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor.
Iago wishes to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Khajiit is curious about the room.
Yes?
He'll find the room on his own, friend.
I understand.
Need something.
Take a look.
What can Iago sell? Take this knife, yes?
All right then.
That's the room. Yeah. Brighten up a bit.
We drink to our youth.
Age of aggression is done. Oh wait, this is the Stormcloak song.
The empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Yes?
All hail to Ulfric. You are the High King.
Okay, some farm bread. Goat cheese. And, cooked goat. And a honey nut. Now, Blackbriar mead. And some water.
In your great honor, we drink and
boo! Boo!
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Southern Guard beckons, every one of us dies.
Ha! In defense of Windhelm. Ha! His equal take that.
I can't talk.
All hail to Ulfric. You are the high.
Khajiit, that must have been bugged. Not well. Okay, we can wait an hour. Yeah, and he sat there for an hour.
You're going to try and sell me something? I ain't interested.
You lost?
No. Steel carrot. Steel goat cheese. Ooh, potion of feather. Steal that drop. Before we let's level up. Do we have anything? Respite? Also, ooh, okay. False light. Okay.
Done well.
Thank you. Let's do a save here. And go to bed. Sleep for 10 hours. Just checking.
How can I assist?
Ulfric, now that's a true hero.
Let's sit here. Have some breakfast with two of my pals. Okay, little creepy, but let's eat. Anyway, Khajiit thinks this is a bit weird, but, okay, he's leaving. so it's not so weird. Anyway, Khajiit will,
enjoy the finer things in life. There's something deeply cozy about taverns like this. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, Khajiit agrees. Quite great, yeah. Yeah, there is cozy. Khajiit agrees very much. Sorry, Iago was looking for the words. Anyway, let's end it here. Thank you for watching.
We're the children of Sky.